They kind of flare out like this. Whoosh. Honestly, that's pretty sus. So I'll guess the most common animal in the genus sus, which is sus,